After making quite the mark at Monday night's Met Gala, Kendall Jenner had toned down her look for a casual outing in New York. The model of the moment was spotted leaving Paul Gigi Hadid's apartment on Wednesday night. The Keeping Up with the Kardashians star was barely recognizable dressed in a baggy gray jumper, gray jeans and a woolly hat. The towering 21-year-old, who was accompanied by one security guard, paired the off-duty look with light gray boots and sunglasses. The outfit made quite the difference to her barely there Met Gala gown. Kendall La Perla dress went down as one of the most show-stopping looks from the night. The frock, which she teamed with a pair of black Louboutin heels, featured a slashed middle which revealed her enviably toned tummy and a hint of cleavage, while the skirt featured a huge slit down one side. For more Hollywood news, subscribe us.